Our family business was a cable business, also a scrap business. We used to collect scrap from the cable company and always thought that we should establish our own cable company. In this process, I could acquire a cable company in Bombay. I realized that that was not that profitable. Biggest thing was copper and aluminium, which was their raw material. It was very difficult to set up this business in the private sector because of licensing, financing, and so on. But we could make our headway and could set up the first copper smelter in private sector in Tuticorin.